Welcome back. In this tutorial, I'll focus on the basics of editing audio in Camtasia. In Camtasia, audio is edited on the timeline the same way you edit video clips. Click and drag to position clips, select mistakes with the playhead, then cut them out, split clips, then click and drag to create space on the timeline, trim, untrim, and even add effects. Displayed across each audio track is a waveform. This is a visual representation of the recorded audio that makes it easy to see changes in volume. For example, in this project, I have audio recorded from my microphone on the top track. By looking at the waveforms, I can see I start speaking here, while this part of my narration is almost silent. To get a better look at the waveform, expand the track up. To adjust the volume of a clip, select it, then drag the audio line up or down. It's important to note each clip on the timeline has its own audio line, which is adjusted separately. To adjust the volume for only part of a clip, use audio points. To add audio points, double-click the audio line, then click and drag to change the volume. Camtasia adjusts the volume from one point to the next. Let's walk through an example. On the bottom track of this project is an audio clip I want to use as background music. I'd like the music to be loud at the beginning of the video and soft during the narration. To do this, zoom in on the timeline to see more detail, then add an audio point a second or two before the narration begins, and another a second or two into the narration. Then click and drag to adjust the volume. Let's see how that sounds.
Hi everyone, this is a quick tutorial on how to use Google Drive to upload a file and share it with a colleague.
Nice! Another way to adjust the audio of a clip is to use the built-in audio effects. For example, drag the fade-out effect to the music clip on the timeline. This adds audio points to the end of the clip that fade out the music. As you work with audio, sometimes it's best to focus on one track at a time. Click this icon to temporarily disable or re-enable a track. In this project, we've looked at the voice narration and music, but it's important to note there's a third audio track. Combined together with the screen video is a recording of the system audio. These are the sounds that come from your computer, such as alerts, music, and more. To edit the system audio, I recommend you right-click the clip and select Separate Audio and Video. This makes the system audio its own clip on the timeline. Lastly, as you add audio to a project, Camtasia automatically adjusts the loudness to an industry standard level. This means all audio clips in a project start at the same loudness before editing. Well, that's all for now. Be sure to check out our other tutorials, and thanks for watching.